Hey Joel. Top in my car, thank you car far. We've got some snacks for some kids, some dry food as well, some milk.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes. When something without warning, love, oh, weighs heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's alright with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
So as you can see, they're actually waiting for us to come to them.
Someone else instead of me always seems to know the way. Well then I look at you, at you.
Some of the people who lost their jobs, who work in hotels for example, they live in a little village like this and support their parents. Now they have no job, they can't support themselves or their parents. So that's why we're here. We're here to help people, and we're gonna keep coming back